Hello people, my name is Nyanya, the CEO of Off-Gird Africa, and with that I welcome you in our office in the heart of Dakar. Off-Gird Africa is a subsidiary of Off-Gird Europe with 70 employees all around Senegal. We deploy and install various renewable energy solutions. To this day, Off-Gird Africa has installed and commissioned 200 mini-grids, solar water pumps, and energy solutions for industrials in and around Dakar. We are dedicated to establish ourselves long-term in West Africa and deliver the best quality technology possible.
Senegal, a vast country spanning nearly 200,000 square kilometers, Off-Grid Africa embarks on an incredible journey of growth and innovation. Situated in the world's third hottest country, Senegal poses significant challenges due to its harsh environment where forces of nature and human efforts collide in gripping tail. As the rainy season blanks the land, transforming dry earth into a verdant oasis, villages selected for Off-Grid Africa's mini-grid projects face a cascade of obstacles. Over just 4 months, Senegal experienced rainfall similar to Germany's yearly total quantity, creating a logistic puzzle that demands exceptional creativity and resilience. In the midst of this tempest, Off-Grid Africa's workforce showcased unique skills and dedication. Each member becomes a protagonist of a story of grit and determination, navigating risky terrain and conquering seemingly insurmountable hurdles. However, it is amid these challenges that Off-Grid Africa's true strengths emerge. With unwavering determination and indomitable spirit, they forge ahead, fueled by a vision of a brighter, more sustainable future. And with the mini-grid container capable of bearing up to 14 tons, they overcome logistical barriers to bring power to even the most remote corners of Senegal. Now let's take a look at the headquarters in the heart of Dakar.
Come on, I will show you the office. First of all, this is Gastone, our Italian Senegalese head of sales. And then you have Sedina here and Isatur. Sedina is our logistic responsible, and she is my assistant doing everything, right? Everything. This is Lamine, our operation manager and HSC guy, the best you can have. What's your name again?
Lansana.
The new trainee here, but he's working very seriously on new solutions and that we think that will help us, right? This is the project manager's office. They are never here. Never. Our meeting room here. I think Mark should be here, but he disappeared. So, yeah, he just disappeared. This is supposed to be Gaston's office, but as you can see, he is never here. We didn't see that superwoman that is called Lydia.
Hi.
That superwoman is taking care of our procurement here. Oh, I'm going. This is supposed to be my office, but you see, you have strangers here. This is my gate. My gate is the hot file solution. That's my gate, right? Everything that is hot, it's my gate. Who's taking care of it? And this is our chairman, the first one, the first sender. This is Baker, right?
Yeah.
Oh, you have our chief, the most important person here, our chef. He's the one preparing the best meals ever. Yes, this is Juf, our chef. Yeah, I hope it's open. It's closed. This is Destin's office. Our solution? Because you cannot sell energy solution without having it, right? So this is ours.
Nanya, you're absolutely right. Now all that's left to do is to set up a container, assemble the sunhead, organize the cables, install and activate the AC unit, and then...
Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.